North Korea moves 30 missiles to the West. Experts say North Korea could launch dozens of short-range ballistic missiles next week. U.S. and South Korean troops have recently discovered that North Korea has moved some 30 Scud tactical missiles from Hwangju County, south of Pyongyang, to a missile defense facility in the coastal city of Nampo in the west. The Straits Times reported on October 12. Experts said the launch of dozens of short-range missiles at the same time was an unusual but not unprecedented act. In March 2014, Pyongyang launched 71 short-range missiles within a week. This move by North Korea would likely be countered by joint exercises between the United States and South Korea, as well as Washington's strategic arms embargo, including carriers to the Korean Peninsula. It shows that Pyongyang is capable of performing various provocative actions. Thus, China tensions have increased in recent months, especially after Pyongyang successfully tested fusion bombs and fired ballistic missiles over Japan in just 1 month. U.S. President Donald Trump on Monday said the deal with North Korea only made U.S. negotiators stupid and stressed only one thing worked on Pyongyang, raises speculation he may choose military measures to stop the country's nuclear program. In response, the North Korean committee said that provocative military actions by the U.S. and its allies only made Washington face the apocalypse soon.